removing the 2.5-inch hot swap drive. Slide the release latch to open the tray handle. Pull the handle to remove the drive from the drive bay.